you'd best depart.
An usher fainted in the aisle.
A nun from Leicester lost her wits.
You might avoid the first or
madness, who could foresee how one trick of tiny could ruin it all? One in the parlor, one in the bedroom, nothing between them but me and a wall. Look at Phoebe, noble and pious, my esteem for her only grows. But when I am with Phoebe, I am on fire, thinking of Sibella, full of desire, passion, and dare I say it, love. But when I'm with Sibella, whom do I admire? None but Phoebe, perfect and lovely, who couldn't love her, heaven knows. Round and round and round it goes.
Yes, what's with I told you? Be just a moment!
Now, Monty, dear, I think I now should go. But I'm still going to marry you.
Even so.
I decided to marry you.
Just how I'm longing to marry you.
Yes, I'm delighted to marry you, marry you, marry you. Shame you must go.